A lot's changed over the years, including us. One thing has remained the same, staying true to the call of Ibrahim alayhi salam.